back here live, ladies and gentlemen. There you see Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon, who came very close to becoming the WWE Women's Champion 24 hours ago.
She's very close to us right now. I feel a little uncomfortable.
And Unforgiven. And I take you back last night. The Glamazon dominated the match. There's no doubt about it. Strength, power advantage, and then it was great leverage and technique that you're going to see here momentarily from a Never Say Die champion in Candice Michelle.
Well, Candice Michelle believes in herself, and she made believers out of the world last night.
Leverage.
It was a great victory for Candice Michelle, but as you can see, the Glamazon feels like she should have won that match. And look at the look on her face now.
That is a beautiful lady, but man, is she powerful. She's a little too close to cover for me.
Well, speaking of beautiful, JR.
Introducing first the team of Melina and Jillian Hall.
And I just hope that Jillian's not in the singing mood, since we're in Music City, USA here in Nashville.
You didn't like that little version of Achy Breaky Heart earlier?
No, I didn't even like it in the 80s.
Give me Achy Breaky Ears.
Oh. Wow.
That makes my eyeballs happy.
Amazing flexibility, Jerry. Amazing, Jerry.
Well, let me just tell you that WWE presents No Mercy, sponsored by AT&T. Get WWE Mobile on AT&T for exclusive video, news, diva shorts, and more. Text WWE to 993 from your AT&T phone. No Mercy is live Sunday, October 7th on the Allstate Arena in Chicago, Illinois, and is available exclusively on pay-per-view.
And that's all the time we have tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Good night.
Don't go anywhere. As a matter of fact, fasten your seatbelts.
And making their way to the ring, the team of Mickie James and the WWE Women's Champion, Candice Michelle.
Well, Candice Michelle showed, again, as we mentioned, great resiliency. I'd say that Candice has great heart, but I'm afraid that you'd make a joke out of it.
You need a joke. To pour her heart out right now. Oh, yes!
And we've had a lot of beautiful WWE Women's Champions, but I don't know that we've ever had one more beautiful than this former Playboy cover girl, Candice Michelle, as the Glamazon has locked eyes on the reigning WWE Women's Champion.
You know, JR, I've been crazy about girls ever since I found out I wasn't one of them. And look at her.
How old are you then? 12, 14?
Wait a minute.
All right, well, John Cone has the enviable job of being the official in this contest. Calling him Otaya, Mickie James, and Melina. And Mickie James and Melina, both former WWE Women's Champions. Oh, nice takedown by Mickie, all clad in pink tonight, and got a near fall. I feel bad for Mr. Cena. I had to be a buzz killer here, but I feel badly for what Mr. Cena may have to go through unless his son John can prevail in a match against an opponent that John Cena doesn't even know at this moment.
Don't bother me. I'm watching this match. Oh! Wow.
Lena may have hurt her leg there coming off that rope, but she's back up in a fighting stance, and I guess she's a quick healer. Mickie James will kick around the abdomen.
Oh, man.
Tag made. Jillian Hall in as we look over the muscular shoulders of Beth Phoenix, who I would still suggest is the number one contender for the women's title.
And JR, I got an early preview of a brand new WWE 2007 Fall Preview magazine that's coming out soon. And
heard about that.
Yeah, and they got power ratings in there for all the WWE superstars. And well, the Glamazon, she actually outrated Candice Michelle in both strength and match skill. That's why she feels like she should be the champion.
I've heard that's a pretty controversial magazine coming out, that Fall Preview. Nonetheless, it is a Mickie James did get the tag. I started to say Mickie really needed the tag and got it. Oh, yeah, Candice placed that on the chest. She had that first blow right to the head of Melina, and then a drop kick to the pectoral region of Melina.
Well, Candace, a former Diva Search contestant. Speaking of former Diva Search contestants, you know Ashley. Remember Ashley? She's going to be on Survivor.
And look at this.
What about that?
Whoa. Nice borderline suplex with a bridge. And Jillian Hall
is out with the kick.
Jillian Hall interrupts the count and has paid for it. And Candace fighting right back into this equation. Oh, and looking to have the victory in the Northern Lights suplex. There's a tag mate.
Let's go, Melina Gallery.
I tell you what, don't discount the abilities of a somewhat manic Jillian Hall.
A little songbird. Jillian Hall.
Hey, ain't nobody singing now.
Yes!
Candy Rapper.
Wait a minute,
here
wait a minute.
Here are your winners, Mickey James. Candy.
Look out, Candace.
The Glamazon. Presenting in a rather, hey, look at the size difference, Keith. And the Glamazon and the champion. I bet Beth Phoenix gets anything she wants. That is a big, powerful, and a focused woman, a beautiful woman that knows exactly what she wants. Look, how do you tell me about all time game?
Oh, yeah.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it could be the one of the most tragic nights in the Cena family history here tonight.